I just started using this Behringer compressor for my acoustic guitar, and I think that it's very important for live performance so that I can balance the sound a little bit, especially when I'm changing from kick guitar to strumming.